Hi everyone, today I want to show you, I've got an iPad mini which sometimes go to blue screen, and after I show you I want to tell you the reason why is that. Hopefully it's charged a bit. I need to replace the battery as well, as you can see swollen, so that it's gonna push back into the LCD, which in time it will damage the display. So let's try powering up. Yes, it's still some battery inside, so you will see it will go straight into blue screen sometimes. This time works, but sometimes go in blue screen without nothing. As you can see, Digitizer doesn't work, but it's still a new Digitizer. And the main reason is because whoever tried to repair it before just damaged the connector. The FPC LCD connector. First I'm gonna remove the battery off the LCD. And as you can see, let's try to focus in. You might see really good. It's missing a lot of pins inside in the Digitizer FPC connector. So what I'm gonna do, I'm just gonna try to replace it. I bought on eBay new connectors. So we'll see how long it will take to do it. It should be an easy repair, nothing difficult. See where it's connecting. Yeah, I've got them here. Brand new connectors. So I'll show you how easy it is to replace this. Yeah, that's pretty much all. So let's see. need to hit on. Perfect. Who's Patricia? Huh? Who is Patricia?
Yes.
Should be okay now. So as you can see, it's a new connector. Let's try to focus. Yep. So dim daha kamerayı. Let's open it later. This is still good. Întrebrăm un pic, da, e ok. Ok, let's power up. Ok. So yeah, still works as new. Let's try type a message. Or not, mail, something like it. I think this needs to have a copy one. So I'm gonna put the plate, it'll be fine. Yeah, that's it. everything works fine. This video is gonna be only how to fix the digitizer, not to put it back. Yeah, that's it.